what you spend your days, but they all add up. I'll say, I did it all. I did it all. I own every second this world could give. I saw
make some noise.
You're able to join us on this nice cool day. Let's hope this cloud stays over us for the next hour. So good afternoon and welcome to the 2020 Diploma Ceremony. This event marks the culmination of our 160th graduation ceremonies of Newton High and Newton North High School. Class of 2020. On behalf of the Newton North faculty, we are proud of you and hope that this diploma ceremony will be an opportunity for you to celebrate yourselves and cheer on your friends. For this event, we allowed you to schedule yourselves and your friends, with your friends, and possibly in some cases your family members, in your class. So even though we are a smaller group than a typical graduation, and it is wicked hot out here, I expect you to make some noise, please. So let's have some fun today. So just before the last celebration, I thought of a way of thinking about what today is. It's going to be less pomp and more circumstance. So this event, well, first group laughed at that joke. So this event will also be less formal than a typical graduation. There will be no speeches or awards. This event is for us to celebrate you. That's right. So even though we are socially distant, please help us make this a community event. Let's have fun. During the virtual celebration, I said that your generation has the potential of being referred to as the greatest generation because of the number of crises we have to attend to, both now with COVID-19, as well as with issues that will continue past this crisis, such as racism, poverty, climate change, and more. Let's give it up one more time for the class of 2020. Very energetic crowd, good job. Class of 2020, on behalf of the staff at Newton North High School, we are so proud of you, congratulations and good luck.
They all add up. They all add up. Ooh. And when that sun goes comes, I'll say,